Have you ever thought about how banter could become bullying? Have you ever thought that what you're saying might be taken the wrong way? And when it might not be a joke anymore?
Morning, Beanhead.
Beanhead? That doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, it does, because you've got the head that's the shape of a bean. God, come on, Sarah, I'm only joking. Stop being so stuck up.
I'm not. I'm just wondering why I'm being called Beanhead. That's all.
Trump.
Did you just call me a Trump?
No. Stop attention-seeking, will you? Come on, loser, let's get to class.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, whilst words that can be funny at first can eventually drag you down.
Yes, Sarah.
Well, one way we could help with global warming is if we recycle anything plastic.
Does that mean we get to recycle you, Sarah?
Aha, very funny.
Because you look plastic.
Yeah, I got it, thanks.
How does it feel to be a geek, Sarah? Does it make your brain hurt?
My brain's just fine.
Ever get to the point where you just can't fight back? When the words are no longer funny? When you can't laugh it off anymore? And you feel like the banter's just gone too far?
Oh, Sarah, look, it's John. You fancy him, don't you?
No, I don't. When have I ever said that?
Yeah, you might be in luck, Sarah. He only fancies mingers. Cheer up, Sarah. It's only a joke. Come on, can't you take banter?
Words can hurt. Words can bruise. So think about the words you use. What seems like a simple comment to one could make someone else feel like the smallest person on earth.